You have new t-shirts, right?
I do, and they're kind of all behind you.
Yeah, here we go.
That's
how we do it on the Randall Connor show. This is how we do it on the Randall Connor show. Very awkwardly, just tilting out of frame and grabbing things.
So we have shirts that are available at Kids, and it's the only place in Los Angeles right now that has them in stock in the stores. However, soon they will be everywhere.
Just like Kids. Kitson is spreading like wildfire.
Yeah, I know. And we're going to, they're opening a new store.
I know.
It's going to do a party with us, and it's going to be
so
awesome.
Exciting.
But there's a bunch of fun sayings like, my therapist says I'm a catch. I don't
need
know.
That one.
I don't know where I came up with that. But
Did she really?
No.
I'm like, that's amazing.
And then let's see.
My therapist is like, you're not ready for our relationship.
So this is, stay away.
Yeah.
That's what they say to me too. Just stop.
My therapist says to keep sleeping alone.
Yes. Yeah. okay, so back to fun
shirts.
Oh, that's
good too.
It runs in the family. This is a guy's shirt. So there's men's and women's. Men's and women's, and so there's the men's store in Kitson, and there's the women's store in Kitson. So this is the men. It runs in the family.
Why don't I speed this up?
No one listens to me. I'm gonna wear for your show. Are you recording this?
That's amazing.
Because I was wearing it earlier.
See, she wears her own.
But then
clothes.
I had to get into another one
we'll
that
see.
I was gonna wear. Where are the
cameras? Oh, that's really good.
Really close to home for me. I'm not a bitch, I just hate you.
Isn't that good? Are there days where you just know you're gonna need that shirt?
Yeah.
You just know.
And some
I need
days,
my I'm not a bitch, I just hate you.
Or shirt. Sometimes I just want to say, pretend I'm not here.
See?
You guys go check them out at Kitson.
Yeah, and I'll put the website in right at the end.
And it'll be great. David Spade and John Lovitz are my partners. And so they help me come up
good
with all
company.
These funny sayings and stuff. And then they have fun doing it.
Super excellent.
Super excellent!
Yay!
Yay!
Okay, so Krista has to go back to work.
I do.
I'm going to go watch her a little bit, I think. But I can't bring them with me because she'll lose her job.
I would.
I try.
What if you just like held it and was like...
But that can't be your idea.
Oh, right. I didn't say that. I didn't even know you were here. Pretend I'm not here. That's what you should wear when you go on set.
Pretend I'm not here shirt.
It's brilliant.
I just might do it.
All right.
Stay in touch.
Okay. Now I've got a confession. When I was young, I wanted attention. And I promised myself that I'd do anything. Anything at all for them to know.